broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Molly. Now the starting lineups, first of all, for the Eagles of Sandburg. Number 5, Will Asham. Number 7, J.T. Snyder. Number 9, Jeremiah Harris. Number 11, Easton Vanowski. Number 14, Zach Sapanich. Number 15, Will Apagunle. And the libero, number 1, Miles Aquino. Head coach for Eagles is David Vales. And now the starting lineup for the Lions of Lyons Township. And middle blocker, number 24, Tyler Chambers. And center, number 7, Tammy Cummings-Colbert. And center, number 23, Cooper Comsleth. And outside hitter, the captain, number 6, Luca Kostic. Middle blocker, number 19, Gavin Mockton. At center, number 11, Zachary Ruiz. And the libero, number 13, Von Guilfoyle. Lions are coached by Brad Skenzel. Officials for this contest are Monica Lindsay and Mark Trapp.